Everybody, Chan Shady's here, and welcome back to another video. This one is gonna be pretty short, because it's really late at night right now. It's like 10 o'clock. But Harry actually just got a text from me, and he said that he supposedly has a car that can do 380 miles an hour. So I gotta see this. Yeah, he says that he got that Wagoneer to be able to do 380. Which I gotta see that for myself. That's interesting. I don't have a lot of battery or a lot of space left to record, so let's make this quick. Oop. Okay. Okay, the road on this map is really glitchy. And also, I forgot to answer three points, but it should probably be okay. Oh my god, it's taking off. Look at him go. Dude, he's flying. Dude, oh my god. Dang, 262. Then I just reset. That happened fast. Okay. Yeah, so that's the... Jeez, that is a nice car, actually. Thank you. deliver that thing. That thing's pulling away. That thing's on like a freight train. He said that thing is tuned for really short races, so the top set is like 220. I'm still going in this. I was thinking that this may be long enough for me to hit a new top speed record in this car, but I don't think it is. Yeah, he's... Oh, he spun out again. Yeah, I launched the car in rear wheel drive that time, and I spun through first and second gear. He said he hit 230, is what he did. Dang, dude, I always break my chat. Nope. Yeah, it's doing me dirty. Yeah, it's doing me dirty. Yeah. Same as last time. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and end this recording right here.